my name is Grace. Today I read Wiggly Worms, written by Cheryl Ripe Snyder. Earthworms eat dirt, build tunnels, and come out at night. Earthworms' body is shaped like one tube inside another. It has more than 100 rings-shaped parts. It moves by stretching and pulling its body. The small bristles on its body helps grip the ground to move. Slimy mucus on its body helps stay cool, wet, and slide through the soil. It also uses mucus to protect their eggs. The mucus hardens into the worm cocoon. The eggs hatch when the soil becomes warm and wet enough. Earthworms build tunnels underground. The tunnels protect them from heat and hungry animals. Earthworms don't have ears and eyes, but they sense movement and the light. Earthworms called night crawls too, because they come out at night for find food. When they dig tunnels, they make space in soil. The space is good for growing crops and plants. Earthworms put nutrients in the soil. It is their waste and make good fertilizer. The farmers aren't the only ones who liked the earthworms. Many animals like earthworms too, like to eat them. Earthworms are small, but they make big changes.